Kieran St. Kieran's College with Gavin Duffy. Gavin, you're in Kilkenny, what do you make of it all?
Well, I have to say, out there it's the biggest exhibition hall I've seen, filled with stands for this initiative that we call Bank of Ireland Enterprise Villages, Towns, and in the case of Kilkenny City. And it's bringing the whole community together, giving people a chance to exhibit their wares. But what I find is that the same reaction from the public tonight, people are always amazed. They think they know their locality very well. And they're very conscious of the businesses that have closed during the bad
times. That's very true. That's very true.
But they're not aware of all the new businesses that have started up, particularly online services and things like that. They're amazed by. So they come along, as they've been here this evening, huge crowds, and they're amazed at just all that's happening in a locality, particularly in a vibrant city like.